Typically, we eat bananas. But what if bananas ate us? Hello, everybody. I am Kindly Keyin. Welcome back to Roblox. We're playing Banana Eats. If you haven't seen this game, it is a piggy-inspired game where a banana chases you, and if he catches you, he eats you. It sounds awesome and terrifying all at the same time. I'm excited to be checking it out, so let's try not to get eaten by a banana. Oh, here we go. This is quite literally my first round in this game, so I need to know. Hide from banana until the exit opens. Your beacon will glow when banana is near. Complete puzzles to take time off the clock. You know what, actually? This game is less piggy and more bear. This is a lot like bear. You kind of have the same concept. Oh, I'm liking this. Except for the fact that a man-eating banana is chasing me. Charlie, are you okay? Do you think man-eating bananas eat spiders? I don't know. Either way, I don't want to get eaten. I don't want to find out. Let's try to solve the puzzles. Oh my gosh, I hate it. Oh, it's trying to eat me. Oh, I'm stuck. This is a dead end. I hate that. Oh my goodness. Oh, my heart is racing so fast right now. I don't like that banana. Why are his eyes glowing? Everything about it is bad. I'm not sure what the banana coins get me. They're probably currency that you use to purchase maybe like skins and stuff. We'll have to check that stuff out later. I just ate a cake, or I'm holding a cake. What do I do with the cake though? Also, what the heck is this room? There's a bunch of cameras pointed at this wall. I don't know what's going on. This is very strange. Oh, I see like a puzzle indicator. Maybe that's where I need to take the cake. Wait, what? Oh, I see the banana. He left a peel. Oh my gosh. Oh, this is very, very spooky. I like it. Maybe I can bring the cake to this thing. Nah, that's not the way. Okay, never mind. Banana peels. Yeah, I guess. Oh, this is so spooky. What is this? Maybe this is a puzzle? Okay. Maybe if I put like the valve in the right spot. Oh, I did something. I did a thing. I've done a thing. I don't know. Maybe this is like some kind of code for something that will find? I don't know. Let's remember 611, right? Okay, we'll remember 611. Banana hunts. Ooh, that's spooky. Yes, banana hungry. I don't like the way that the peel moves. It's like it's a part of banana. Oh, he left. I was too good. I was too good to be defeated by banana. Okay, yeah, I really like this game. So I can buy a pass to get a 2x chance of being banana. I think I'm gonna do it. And as a quick reminder, you guys can use star code Keyin when you purchase Robux and also premium in Roblox. Star code Keyin, it's completely free. Use it at checkout and it directly supports the channel. So I really do appreciate the support. I now have a 2x chance of being banana, which is cool. Oh, we should go into the skins. We don't have a lot of time left, but we can at least look at what's here. I didn't have enough time. I saw unripe banana in there for a second. Okay, we found ourselves in a new level. I don't know what the name of this level is. Is this a grocery store? This is a grocery store where it seems like they exclusively sell bananas. All of these boxes are full of bananas. I don't know. Maybe I'm not in a grocery store. It feels like a grocery store. Look, yeah, there's like checkout stands. It's got it all. It's a banana store. What is this? Oh, you have to collect a bunch of pieces of cake and bring them to that plate? Is that the way this works? Can I have this piece of cake? Okay, and then I bring this here and yeah, look at me, I'm building a cake. Maybe the cake isn't a lie after all. Let's look around for more pieces of cake. That seems like an easy way to solve a puzzle. Oh, there's a puzzle piece over there. I don't know what it wants me to do about it, but at least we know there's a puzzle something over there. Something that we need to do is in that direction. Oh, I thought that banana was on the other side for a second there. Remember, the backpack on our back. No, I think it changes colors the closer you are to banana. Yeah, so right now it's basically white, but as he gets closer, it turns red. Yeah, okay, good to know. Why are these bananas blue? What's going on with the blue banana section? Oh, there's numbers. Okay, we saw like that weird little remote on the previous level that told us the numbers that we need to put into that puzzle. I don't think it's the same for this level. It was 611, I think, in the last level. But it's gotta be different on this level, right? They don't carry over. That would be crazy. Oh, I want a banana coin. Grab that banana coin. What's going on here? Oh. Okay. So that puzzle has been solved. Is that what that means? I think that's what that means, but I'm not entirely sure. Either way, I'm having a good time running away from, you know, man-eating bananas and all that. Oh, someone slipped on a banana peel. That's creepy. Oh, no. Can I save you? No. Okay. Never mind. You know what? You're on your own, buddy. Oh, gosh. He tried to headbutt me. I just watched that wolf get eaten. Oh, no. 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 Get away. Get away from me. Oh, you get like a boost when Banana Man is behind you. I don't know how long that boost lasts for, and if you only get like one, but that certainly helped. It helped a lot. I mean, I'm not dead, so that's pretty cool. What's this? This is already done. Okay, so I think actually there's probably, oh, yeah, there you go. There's three valves that need to be turned hidden throughout the map, and then once you do that, then you've completed the puzzle, that puzzle. So that makes sense. There's only one more puzzle to be solved. I don't know if that automatically makes it so that we win. Is there a person hiding? There's a person hiding in that locker. Okay. I think the last puzzle is probably... Oh, no, it's not. Banana sees you. Banana is extra hungry. Where is the exit? Don't hurt me, Banana. Exit's open. Let's go. We're out. Oh, is he behind me? No, he's not. We're gonna escape. We're gonna escape from Banana. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. This game is intense. Way more intense than you would expect from a literal fruit chasing you. Bananas are scary. Okay, let's check out more of these skins while we wait for the next round to begin. So yeah, unripe, overripe. I appreciate that. Flame banana? Is that banana on fire? Oh, a dipped banana. What a delicious treat to get eaten by. Dipped with nuts. Even better. Oh, I love this. Jalapeno banana. That's not even a banana anymore. But I'm okay with it. Also, this is just a straight up corn dog. That banana is a corn dog. Pickle banana. He's at the top with 21,000 banana coins required to purchase him. It's too many. Too many banana coins. All right, looks like we're back at the banana grocery store. Maybe this time we can play a little bit more of a role in actually solving some of these puzzles. Although, don't get your hopes up. Whoa. Oh, okay. Okay. So we need to flip these tiles until they complete the picture of the cake. This is actually not that hard. This is really, really similar to that one puzzle in Bear where you have to like flip those like diddly doodads until they turn green. Obviously, they're called diddly doodads. There we go. I've done my part. I've actually solved one of the puzzles. I'm also going to do my part to turn this valve and get that puzzle going. Remember, we need to keep an eye out for a number code. I have no idea where that number code is. Oh, we've got another one of these flippy puzzles. What is, are you, there's just a person hiding in that locker, okay? You're right next to an incomplete puzzle. Why not just at least do the puzzle and then run away? Oh, I'm noticing. Oh, I don't like that. Yeah, okay, I just looked at my backpack. Also, 244, there's our code. The banana didn't see me, which is awesome, but also just solved that puzzle. I was looking at my backpack just for a brief moment and noticed that it was red, turned around, and sure enough, there was Banana. But he didn't see me somehow? I don't really know how, but I'll take it. Look at me solving puzzles left and right. I'm a banana master. Oh, someone just got eaten. I don't like that. It's very crunchy, the noise of hearing your comrades getting eaten by a banana. Unpleasant, I would say. Oh, someone just slipped on a banana peel. Is this done? Yeah, that valve is already twisted. We need to find one more valve. We also need to find, what, like 3 slices of cake? So we'll keep an eye out for cake and valves. Exit opens in 1 minute. So far, so good. I noticed that you have hearts at the bottom of the screen. Ooh. Oh, here we go. We're gonna finish this puzzle. Get that taken care of. Boom. Puzzle completed. But you have hearts at the bottom of the screen. I wonder if you can get caught by banana more than once. I don't know how it actually works. Either way, the exits are open. We need to make a run for it. Oh. Oh, he's behind me. He's definitely behind me. Get me out of here. Oh, gosh. That is terrifying. But we did it again. Oh, my goodness. I'm having a great time with this. I have a 28% chance of being banana. I really want to be banana. Oh, my gosh. I'm being chased by a banana. I got attacked by him. So he bit me once, and it took one of my hearts. So I guess that's the way it works. You can get bit by banana 3 times, and then you get eaten by banana. I kind of want to experience getting eaten by a banana. I'm gonna accept my fate here and get eaten. Eat me. I dare you. Oh no! Oh my gosh. Just my head poking out of his mouth. Terrifying. Okay, so we got to experience what it's like to get eaten by a banana. Awesome. I would really like to experience being a banana. I also have 1,100 banana coins. I actually ended up purchasing the VIP banana package because I'm super digging this game. But what can we buy with 1,100 banana coins? Oh, we're so close. We're so close to being able to get the dipped banana, but not quite. Oh, well. We did get the sinister banana, which I think is just banana, but with red eyes. How do you actually equip the banana? I don't really know. All right, so I'm really limited in time. So if I don't get to be banana this time, we're just gonna have to save it for a future episode. But I really like this game. So if I have to play it again, I ain't gonna complain. Banana, banana, not banana. I had a 28% chance and yet not banana. A little disappointing, but like I said, on the bright side, we get to play banana again in the future. So either way, I hope that you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to hit that like button. And as always, thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. I'm gonna go say hello to a man-eating banana now.